Meantime, James O'Connor's broken his silence on Greg Martin's criticism, getting back with a 1,500-word response published on Facebook. And this morning, Marto has replied, launching yet another attack on James O'Connor.
Oh, my God, who the hell cares?